They say there's no place like home. So why does the thought of saving enough to buy a home feel so daunting? It can take years to save enough for a 20% down payment. How does anybody do it? As it turns out, you don't always have to put 20% down. In fact, most home buyers don't, and qualified borrowers can pay as little as 3% down. Putting down less doesn't just get you into your home quicker, it can also support your long-term goals. How, you ask? PMI. PMI stands for Private Mortgage Insurance. It's an added insurance policy that protects your lender if you put less than 20% down. It protects them if you are unable to make your mortgage payment. PMI typically adds an extra $30 to $70 for every $100,000 borrowed to your monthly mortgage payment. But once you reach 20% equity in your home, you no longer need to pay it. So how does paying PMI now benefit you? It's simple. It allows you to buy a home at today's low mortgage rates and begin building equity instead of waiting to save for a 20% down payment. While initially PMI is an added cost, it opens the door to homeownership sooner. See? No need to be scared. Just work with your lender to determine the best down payment option for you.